sweet tea, add some cookies. What you want, a side of ham? About three or four sandwiches. Would you please?
One I'm petite, I'm telling you.
You're petite?
Well, I identify as thin.
You identify as thin?
I'm trans thin.
Trans thin. What you call trans slender?
Trans slender.
Amen, Lord have mercy. Oh, Lord, I got to tell you something. I went over there to Glendale the other day. I was going to go to a church meeting.
I know what you're talking about already.
Lord have mercy. They done built a roundabout in the middle of the road for no apparent reason.
A roundabout.
A roundabout. Yeah.
7 cars go through the thing a day.
Lord have mercy. I think they ought to call that the Robert Mueller roundabout. You know why?
I know why.
Because he go round and round and round, get you nowhere, and wants to waste the money.
Well, I'm
Lord sorry. Have mercy. I ain't never seen such. I don't know why they need something like that over in Glendale.
Me neither.
Lord help. Oh.
You know, they have it in Spartanburg. They took most of them out.
Lord, they still got one up at the Harris Circle.
No, sir, they took one at Blackstock Road out years ago.
Lord, I don't go to Harris Circle no more. No, not since that nader went through there. That's bad luck.
Still got the Hardys.
They still got the Hardys, so I knew
they took the Hardys out.
Lord have mercy. You know, and last time I went to a roundabout, you know, we went last week. We went up there to Chesney, to the funeral home.
Which one, Nader's or
Eggers? We went to Eggers' funeral home, I think. Lord have mercy. I can't go back. You was with me. They kicked me out. I can't help it. They shouldn't have put that moonshine in that there coffee.
Oh, I know.
And you should have stopped me. But Lord have mercy.
But it was so funny to watch.
I couldn't help myself, Rubaleen. I tell you what, and the minute I saw Horseman there laid out there in that purple negligee, that ain't fit for nothing. Lord have
and
mercy.
And
I still can't understand why they do something like that.
Me neither.
Did you know he got to dress in their women's clothes like that? His wife said he'd like to do that around the house.
Well, there ain't nothing wrong with it, but you know.
Lord have mercy.
At least it would have been a nice suit or something.
They could have been
a nice opera full of, what am I looking for? Corsage on the floor.
A corsage,
something like that. That would be nice. I thought a necklace. That's a little bit.
That purple necklace, eh? That man's gonna have to meet Jesus in a purple necklace. Can you imagine the look on Jesus' face when he walked through the early gate?
I might put clothes. Come back later.
Oh, Lord have mercy. I don't understand why people do such a thing.
Me neither.
Lord have mercy. You know, Alberta, she been sick.
What's wrong with Alberta?
I don't know. I think she man's sick because she ain't got no man.
I was rejoicing jubilating.
How's you and your husband doing?
He's just fine.
Yeah?
He got the finding pills, got through his system that hurts him, give you.
Oh, but I see you got on some new rings.
Oh, that's what you know. You gotta do something to make up.
Let me see the ring, girl. Oh, that's pretty, honey. Where? Oh. That's what he did to make up to you?
Mm-hmm.
The last thing.
I let him back in the bedroom, fine. I said, Bobby said, here, I'll let you back in.
Oh, Lord, honey, the last.
It worked!
The last thing Herschel did for me was back in 1975. He went into the hospital for a week. And didn't come out. And I'm still stuck with it. Here it is, 2019.
Lord
have mercy. I wish you were up and die. Herschel.
Where that tea at?
You reckon I'll go check on him?
He'll be alright.
He probably done lost his teeth.
Lost his teeth and fell asleep one day.
He might bite it to a piece of ham to come across his teeth.
Yeah, that's true, man. Or to be preaching.
Lord have mercy. I guess I'm gonna have to get up there and go get him.
Probably so.
You want me to bring anything back?
Nah, I'll just come with you.
I got a tea cart. I can fill it with all kinds of
stuff. Just load it out and roll it in.
Lord have mercy.
Go to the porch.
All right now. Y'all be blessed.